here's how to crochet the easiest mini bow. Start with a magic ring and then chain two. Next, work four treble crochets directly into the ring. Then, chain two and slip stitch into the ring. Then chain two again. Work another four treble crochets directly into the ring. Chain two, slip stitch, and then cut the yarn tail. Close the center ring and then just wrap the yarn tails around the center to finish.